Dad's house is crap.
What'd you say?
It's really crap.
What, the house?
Yeah, like, you can't jump over it because they made it so you can't do that.
Okay, I found a flipper.
Nice.
I found 5 health potions that restore 100 points of health. Found spelunker potion.
Oh, spelunker potion, nice.
And then I found a gold coin.
Oh, nice. Gold knife.
So can I break the chest and just keep the chest?
Yeah.
All right, we'll take it out to your house, Quan.
Okay.
How do I break it?
I don't know.
It's very colorful. Look at it. You see that?
Yeah, it is actually pretty ornate. We might need some kind of something else to get it.
I have to get a chest and need a pickaxe.
No, it hits it. It looks like it's like rainbow colored.
A rainbow color?
Yeah, I never seen it before.
It's pretty ornate.
Then you need a hammer.
Ah,
I do have it. I have a hammer. Hang on.
You do?
Yeah, hang on. Let me go get it.
Got
oh my god, Hitsip, you scared me.
Yeah, I know, like, what the fuck?
Yeah, Hitsip, I can't pick it up, and I have a hammer.
No, that's a pickaxe.
Here, here's my hammer, I'll swing it for you.
Alright, there we go. What the fuck?
Yeah, Hitsip, call me a liar, aren't you?
Sorry, Karn.
Yeah, you will be.
Does it need to be, like, an upgraded pickaxe, possibly?
It might be, yeah.
Alright,
let's just get the stuff out of it, then.
Wait,
if there's stuff in it, you can't pick it up.
Look at all those ancient Vikings, I'm gonna fight them.
Was there stuff in it?
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah, if there was stuff in it, you can't pick it up.
Oh, alright, well then get it.
Oh shit.
Oh my god, Hitsip. I'm coming.
I'll get that amethyst. If it kills Hitsip. Nice.
How did we do that, Hitsip?
I don't know. Teamwork?
Yeah, you can call that. I definitely need that.
Oh, nice. It's a dart trap.
Hey, who died here? Chrome's face was torn off by ice bat.
Yeah, that was me. I'm sorry.
Where did Dan go again?
We didn't talk.
They do a lot of damage, don't they?
Oh yeah, they're pretty good swords.
Alright. Well, mine sucks, because it does 10% less damage or something.
Oh, gosh.
Yeah, because I have his heart crystal.
Oh yeah, dude, yeah. Who's gonna be the next one I get it?
Alright. I don't know how much deeper we can get.
Hang on, Corn, what was over there to the right? Did you already go over there?
No, I didn't.
Like, no, like the part under our chest.
Oh, I don't know.
Alright. Well, this is a dead end.
Okay.
Unless you want to go through here.
Yeah, let me... Who does not... Okay.
There. I love this game.
Yeah.
Oops. Huh. Nice gold down there.
Yeah, what is it?
Whoa. Who did that?
Not me.
Okay.
I am going to...
I'm gonna get this stuff over here, though. You know, I noticed there's no copper, and I like it.
Why, copper stuff?
Yeah, and it was everywhere. It was basically tin. I think tin replaced copper.
Didn't you find a lot of tin in your Minecraft series?
Yes, I did. Are you bringing that up so I do it again?
Maybe.
Corn, you should start to take it. Let's play.
Oh, man.
Hey, you should start something.
I started something.
Yeah, you didn't finish it, did you?
Nah, I'm still on Quake 4.
God damn it, Dan, hurry up.
Plus, I'm about to upload where
you missed the gold. What are you doing? You dropped the gold. Grab that gold down there, Goku.
To me?
Yeah.
We're in the water?
Hitsip neglected to pick it up.
In the water?
Yeah, it's in the water, though.
Hitsip's got it.
Oh, my inventory is full. I don't know. Wait, I got like 2 swords.
I have Dan's stupid ass chair that I do not need.
That's funny. What the hell was that?
It's an undead Viking.
My father.
I got nothing to say to you.
It's my ancient fathers. Oh yeah, I get it. It's because we were in the cold area.
The drugger.
It's like that in Norway now. Like, I'm getting this weather every day.
Come on. No, not. There. There. What's up there? I got to see some gold. Tell you what, I'm gonna go down this way.
Okay.
Another Viking over here. Oh yeah? You're gonna attack the digging man? Not the guy with the sword?
He would not be foolish enough to attack those two head on.
Yeah, he didn't know your power level. Uh-oh.
Oh shit.
Okay, how do you want to do this?
I hope you guys haven't gotten far without me.
Oh, we destroyed your house.
I'm gonna go back up to Dan and drop off his health thing. We found a health crystal for you.
You better not have.
Oh, Dan, I got a chest I need to drop while I'll fire out. I
put this down there.
If you destroy my house, I'm gonna kill you.
Dan.
Boy.
I've got a ghost in anyway.
Alright, Bat, come here.
What time have I got to go? It's... I think it's 7. Oh no, it's 7:45, nice. Lots of time. Got about an hour left.
Oh, okay.
I have to go.
I'm gonna have to go in like 20 minutes for my bro.
Oh, fair enough. You haven't done much, have you, since I've been...
No, we're in the same cave, but I have a health crystal I'm bringing up to you.
Nice. I defeated Skeletron.
No. Did you really?
Nah, I have
to activate. Oh, yes, someone's put a bid on my game, on my thing.
Alright, don't advertise for that now, Dan.
A little bit. There.
By the way, Dan, I got a couple of chests I need to play.
How the hell am I not freezing? By the way, that chest was called a water chest.
Did you say the mana crystal only needs 5 fallen stars now?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Nice. Yeah, if you find an anvil lying around, can you pick it up? Because I lost it.
Gotta get over there. Gotta see what's over there.
I don't even know where I'm going, to be honest.
I said,
am I out of torches? No, thank you.
I'll tell you what, you guys need to tell me how you want your rooms.
I want it to be a room.
Not, I want it not shit.
Well,
best shit you can make,
helpful.
Man.
Right, I don't know,
what,
I like.
What walls do you want?
Did I?
Wait a minute, Dan, where are you?
Did I dare? I did.
Dan,
I did.
Dan, join the green team.
Nice. Yeah. I don't know what this shit is, but
I'm
gonna take
this
health
thing that's gotta get dropped off.
What is this? That was nothing. A corrupt statue.
Wait a minute. Oh, Dan joined the red team. You
fucker. No, it's not letting me join the green team. Oh, there you go. It won't let me join it, so I'll just try to join some other ones, but...
Ow! Being attacked by a bunch of freaking devil testicles.
It's a zombie with a thing on his head.
It's a fish statue. Nothing.
Where did I leave?
Really, topaz grub.
Hey, I got a lens.
I left it.
Really? I don't know what this is, but I like it. I found something called an extractinator.
Extractinator?
Yeah, it's called a spoon.
Asshole.
No, we're seriously, I got 2 lenses. I don't know what to do with them. Dan, wait up. I have something for you.
Lens?
Yeah.
Oh, what do you use that for again?
I'll give it to you.
Oh, that's for when you're summoning the Eye of Cthulhu, isn't it?
Yeah, will you wait, Dan? I've got something for you. Stop fucking moving.
I'm trying to get that all the fucking time, Dan.
Like, I'm running towards Dan, it just says 1,000 feet and it stays there.
Oh, god damn it. I hate when people send me messages.
Why?
People send me messages on eBay. And they say, does it come with a box? Or something like, can you end it now? No, I cannot end it now, you dickhole.
I will get this guy. I will.
Oh, sorry, Nick. I keep moving away.
No, it's okay.
Hold on. Let me just see what this.
For him.
Let me just see what this message says from eBay. I bet it's something stupid, like retarded. Here we go. What does it say? Hi, do you have a buying up price? Yes, I did have a buying up price, but someone bid on it. You stupid prick.
Ooh.
Jesus Christ.
Okay, hang on now.
I swear.
All right, back it up.
Why did I want the link? Oh, thank you.
Now you're dead.
What else?
Now
do
I got you. Finally gonna kill one of you.
Life crystal. Yeah, boy.
I don't really think I have anything else.
Nice.
I still have the flipper. It's called.
Yeah, you could swim with that.
Oh, that's what it is.
Oh yeah.
They're actually pretty rare. Oh. Yeah, they're pretty rare.
Yeah, you can't get them often.
Oh, I can't see my character wearing it.
Yeah. It's only when you're in water.
No doubt. I should probably have.
If you put it in your equip spot, like your armor spot on the right hand side.
Slush.
Wait, where do I put it?
Go in your inventory on the right hand side. There should be three slots to die, social, and equip.
Yeah.
Put it in there. Drag it and put it in there. It should be at the bottom. The bottom five slots. One of the bottom five slots it should be in.
No.
Then you'll be able to swim off
down
faster.
Yeah, I got it. Thank you. Wait, there's a goldfish over here, damn it. Did you abandon corn?
Oh, is that silver?
No.
I always get abandoned. It doesn't matter to me anymore.
I mean, I had probable cause. Oh, you, fucker. Wait, where's your house, Dan?
Hey, Dad, I got like 99 iron. Or...
Nice. Maybe I should probably just build another anvil instead, because I'm never gonna find this flaming anvil.
Yeah, I got like under 5 iron ore now.
Penguin, you fucker!
I got something you can use in the house.
Wait, so is the house gonna be all over there?
No.
It's in the snow area.
I'm gonna drown.
Jump over to the right.
I'm trying.
Shitty sword.
See how easy it is?
I'm trying. God damn it.
There we go.
God damn it.
There we go.
Nothing up here?
No. What? I hate you, stupid snow.
I'm gonna see you. God's sake. Oh my god.
I'm dead, Dan.
Okay. Hey, I can get flaming arrows. And frostburn arrows.
Oh, yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Frostburn arrows.
Jesus Christ.
This we gotta use for a house.
Pink dungeon bookcase. What the hell?
I got it from Skeletron's.
That's wicked, man.
Yeah. What? That's like a bad scare from Clayton took it.
What is it called?
Make it hard for you to do. Oh, what? I swear I saw one of you was taking the anvil in that, because it was definitely around here. I looked exactly where it was. It wasn't past this desert, and it wasn't past the end bit where I found that. But someone's taking it, because one of you turds taking it.
I'm finally home. I'm at Dan's home now.
Oh. I don't have it. I have a cactus workbench.
No, I left a workbench, chairs, table, and everything down. And I can't find
Nick it. Nick had your chair and he threw it away.
Yeah, those chairs are gone.
Oh, you bitch.
I was in the cave, I'm like, why the fuck do I have these chairs?
Check, see if you got a flame anvil on you. Because I swear someone's taking it in.
No, I know I don't have it. Wait, let me check for you just to make sure. What does it look like? Well, if I don't know what it looks like, I guess I don't have it.
Flame anvil.
Shut up.
Really, I'm getting spawn cam now. Die.
I'm upset because I've lost my anvil.
Dan.
Yes.
Are you upset because you lost your anvil?
No.
Whoever's done this, I swear I'm gonna kill them.
How do you know no one did it? Because I'm gonna be honest, you wanna hear a glitch? Connor had 99 health crystals when we started up the server after it updated.
Oh yeah.
It might be a glitch, bro.
No, it's not that. It's someone who's this bit where you go up.
I'm leaving. I'm coming home.
Where you go up in the grass bit. Someone's put ice blocks down. Like a retard.
Oh yeah, I see all those.
And I swear, I'm gonna kill the person who did it, because I can't... God's sake, man.
I am coming back up.
Torn, you're coming home.
Yes, I am. As soon as I figure out a way to get out of here.
Okay.
We need to make this place really accessible.
Okay.
For starters, I'm gonna cover up this flaming gap, because it's doing my head in.
It's doing your head in?
Doing my flaming head in.
That's hot.
There we go. Okay.
Hey, I can make a metal fence.
Oh, that's an arch!